Simpson residence, or Casa de Simpson, as I call it. But Marge, what about dessert?
For God's sake, you can pull the lid off your own gear.